Okay guys, I'm Cancernex, and I'm here to show something amazing. Now, I've heard a lot of people have been having problems making a chicken farm which collects eggs and also is able to kill them. Now, your problem is solved. I've made a chicken farm which in one state is collecting eggs as it is now. Chickens have a slight chance of getting through there, but not a big chance. They have a slight chance of getting through, but it's very small. A few will, but it's not that bad. I haven't tested it with it overloaded, like having a lot of chickens in there. So as it is now, the eggs will fall through the fence, fall down here, and come to our collection point right here. And if we were to if we wanted to kill them, you could just go over, press this lever, water will come out and chickens will fall down eventually. When they fall into the middle, they'll go over here, fall down onto the netherrack and hop off. So I don't know if I'm the first to invent this. I haven't seen any other do this, so I think I'm the inventor. I'm pretty stoked. It's pretty amazing. One more thing to go. If you want a tutorial on this, please tell me in the comments. I will do it if I have enough that wants to have a tutorial. So let's just stress test it. Put a lot of things in there. Now you could do it. The outer design here is just something I built, so you could do it as you want. Let's put a couple of things in here, just a couple. Okay, that's good. That's good. Yeah, we got one chicken down here. So that will happen sometimes. It's not like all of them. Yeah, we got one more. It's not like all of them will do that. It's just some of them. Some of them. Remember that. Remember that. Now, if I were to lower this piston so that the block would go nearly into the water, so it would block it totally off, the chickens, as you see here, would get very slowly through. So you can probably make some adjustments to this so that no chickens will get through, but I can't think of any right at the moment. So yeah, I don't think it needs to be this big. It's just how I have it. Well, you need to have this up here and you need to have this area. So yeah, it probably needs to be that big. And actually it didn't take me very long. My friend wondered, he said if you could make a chicken farm which was able to kill and collect the eggs and also kill. And I was thinking that yeah, you could actually do that. I have heard many people complaining about they couldn't figure out a way to do it. But here it is. Here it is. So let's press the kill button. See how many things will come flying down. Yeah. It's not like they will come through, but they will eventually get through here. Let's see how many we have left. Oh, they're also swimming around here. Stupid chicken. Well, they will eventually get down. Don't worry, don't worry. You just need to remember that before you turn the kill mechanism off, you need to have these cleaned out, else they will go to the collection point. And that will not be very good. One thing you could actually do is where if you have a collection stream going this way, you could have at the end where your eggs will drop down another place, you could have lava at the top. Like I'll just do, yeah, I'll pull it out of this. Just show you. If you were to have water here, I hold it there, then get, we need lava, need a sign, and you were to, fail, so then you would have lava here. The items would get finally through, but the chickens would jump and jump and jump and go into it. So you could probably do that. Cleaned out? Yes, it's cleaned out. Got all this chicken down here. So yeah, now it's collection mode again. And when it's collection mode, you could just go up through your eggs and wait for them to get a lot of eggs again, so you have a good stack to get some when you have killed them, and you can kill them, throw it again, and yeah, you're finally done. So that was my showcase for an automated, killer and collector chicken farm. I'm out.